Ryan Murray. Head up. On to Josh Anderson down the off wing. Anderson trying to saucer a pass to Dubinsky. Puck played there by Kempton. Dubinsky gets a stick on it. Anderson with a hard hit there.
Yeah, he ran Kempton. And Kempton seemed to turn almost like he saw him, and as he did, he just, you can see he's taking off his helmet. Josh Anderson's going to sit for this. And Anderson has questions.
I think they're sending him to the dressing room.
They're going to give him boarding here. Kempton's bleeding.
Oh. Anderson takes a seat in the penalty box as the referee points to the Blue Jackets dressing room. Kempton back up.
Yeah. He's definitely bleeding from the forehead area there. 5-minute major for boarding. Josh Anderson on Kempton right there. Kempton's head hits the glass. Sees Anderson. And Anderson just extends through the numbers here. Anderson tracks him down, goes to make the hit. And Kempton, you can see, looks to the right shoulder, sees him coming, knows he's going to take the hit to make the play. But as Anderson extends, the referee thought that was a boarding play. So 5-minute power play for the Washington Capitals. Josh Anderson, a game misconduct, he will not be back.